Welcome to Wattics. In this video, we will cover the features of the Breakdown tool. The Breakdown tab is the main tab that analyzes energy and kilowatt hours or currency costs. The search function at the top of the menu tree on the left helps you to filter monitor buildings, areas, equipment, and appliances for analysis with ease. If we go to the refrigeration unit, we can control what appears on the main graph with the control panel on the right. All of the appliances within the refrigeration department are visualized on the pie chart. This helps identify where energy consumption is going and reveals which machines or equipment are the highest consumers. You can choose to view the graphs in pie chart, column, spline, or stack, and can even compare different appliances by selecting or deselecting the monitored points. The graph can show data from any particular time frame, ranging from years to days, and year-over-year or month-over-month change can be visualized using the Compare To button. The Y-axis can be switched from consumption in kilowatt hours to cost in the local currency, or display CO2 in kilograms, and you can lower the granularity of the graph down to 5-minute intervals. Click and drag to zoom into a particular time frame for more detail. If the month view is selected, a useful tool is to correlate with the outside temperature. The system automatically integrates the heating degree days data after inputting the physical address of the site. For some appliances, such as the air handling units, it may be very helpful to use the weather data, since conditions will most likely have an impact on its energy use. You can also view daily, hourly, monthly, or yearly threshold consumption values for monitored points and add a note or remark highlighting the abnormal behavior, e.g. daily consumption far exceeding the daily threshold and average consumption. Another useful application of the Breakdown tab is to normalize the consumption by energy performance indicators, such as the production, capacity, or square footage. If production or sales are increased, then adjusting the data in terms of consumption per tons of food process will make sense of the associated increase in energy consumption. You can easily input the information of production, consumer sales, or another performance indicator through the Adjustment Data button in the Data section. You can download any of these graphs in various formats, such as JPEG, PNG, or PDF. If you would like to know more about the Breakdown tool, or the features available through the Wattics platform, check out our brief instructional videos at www.wattics.com/dashboard. You can also book a free demo on our website to discover how these tools can be applied to your projects. Thank you for watching, and have a great day.